And today we be doing some killer clowns. We're going for the clown. Hopefully this one is good. I honestly really hope it's good. If it isn't, it's gonna suck. It's really gonna suck. I really, really hope this is good because today I just felt like doing a video for you guys since there's not really much to do outside. There's about, I don't know how much, but there's a lot of snow outside. And I probably advise not to go outside since there's so much snow. It'd probably really suck to go outside. Mr. Raznak, the estate agent, is waiting for you upstairs. Next. Dang it, I thought I could jump up to the stairs. Oh my god. I swear to god, this is taking me forever. Jump! I made it. Which house? Wait, okay. Which house you hear about? That house, I mean, that's a nice choice. It's just, never mind. Meet me there tomorrow. About 8, okay? Got it. You got it, ugly guy with some stupid mustache. Oh god, I almost killed myself. Get into the elevator! Are you serious? Yeah, put that on my gravestone. Death by elevator. You know, I can see how infuriating it is in Little Big Planet to jump upstairs. Nope! Oh, thank god I made it. I almost killed myself, but hey. Okay, now what do I gotta do? Sit in a chair? I'm going down. No, no! No! Please. Oh my god, I made it. There's something suspicious about that guy. Okay, who is that? I don't care, I'm going home. Hey, look, it's me. With a very concerned smile. Why am I looking sad all of a sudden? Oh, so it's you that keeps looking at me, piece of crap. Wait, did I just take down a hashable? I think that's what it was. Hey, boss. Oh my god. What am I here for? Are you gonna say the same thing you did yesterday? Oh my god. You know, I'm starting to think that these people are useless. I really think they're useless. I'm out. What the? Yo! Is this a Lambo or something? Come on, come on. You're gonna steal my car, aren't you? Yeah. He's coming. It's like Andy's coming. Jesus Christ. What? Okay, I'm starting to think this is not, heaven. I'm starting to think this is totally the opposite of heaven. Okay, get the broom. Get the broom. Do I seriously have to go back down? Perfect hiding place. Side of the ten. Killer Clown Freak Show. Let go, Killer Clown Freak Show. And guys, for yesterday's video, I'm sorry that I left so quickly. I had to go somewhere. Hello! And it just interrupted me. I was expecting you. I present to you the Freak Clown Show. Oh my god, that's not even what clowns are supposed to be doing. I'm stealing his act. Yeah, how do you have people like me doing it? Oh! Okay, is this melted cheese or something? Catch me if you can. I don't think I want to. Oh! Okay, I don't care. I'm not going to catch you. Oh, good God. Come on, climb up the tube. For the audience! Yeah, are you guys surprised I can walk on walls? That was not real. more to that. Hang on, let's replay and see if I can actually not go on the floor and see if it doesn't kill me. Because I feel like there's more to that if there's part two. Unless it just takes it as a different person. If it does, I'm gonna beat someone. Hello. Okay, I don't care about your dialogue. Your freaking dialogue doesn't mean anything to me. Even I can do that first try. Freaking failure. Even I can do that. It's so easy in Little Big Planet. Easy! And I got it first try. That noob had to go twice. Are you kidding me right now? Let's go! Whoop! Yeah, I feel like there's more to this level. Are you kidding me right now? Okay, I don't care. Catch me if you can. I don't want to, honestly, because you're gonna try to murder me, but this time, I'm gonna outsmart you. Yeah, wow. Just because I said I'm going to outsmart him, people say, wow. Oh yeah, I'm going to outsmart him. Why would you people say wow after I say that? Jack? No. I'm coming for you. Okay, so it makes us. We have to step on the floor. So it makes it so we basically have to. Okay, so Killer Clown Freak Show Part 2, the other side of the tent. Let's do it. Oh well, sequels. Let's see how this one goes. Hopefully good. I'm expecting a jump scare. I'm very much expecting one. Okay, perfect. Okay. Let's get the proper thing. Hang on. Just one second. There we go. Oh, good God! Puzzle piece, you sure are quite naughty. Teddy bear, just look at all the blood you've spilled. It looks so pretty. Yes, half of it. I didn't even get to read half of that. Eat its limbs. I screwed myself. Jumped over him. No one can catch me. I've had years of training in American Ninja Warrior. Okay, I honestly think this level is pretty creepy. Ah! Pop them! Whee! life about this. Hey, God. Yeah?
Making a bit.
Look. Terrified. Run. Run like nobody ever has. Ah, get wrecked, you piece of crap. Something's coming. Oh! Guess I can climb up walls. Okay, where are all the other people? Well, I can see that these clowns probably murdered them, but hey. Hey, my friend. How was your day? Let me guess. Very deadly. Hey, mine was too, after trying to get killed by you. Ah. Okay, what do I have to do here? Okay, I'm glitching. It won't let me go back. Come on. Why does it make me go slow? So now what do I do here? This is not a very good, well thought out level. Comment down below if you know where. I have to go from there. But I think that might be it for Killer Clowns. Some Spy Kids, shall we? Perfect. PS4 and the Target Xbox. Wait, I gotta save this one. This is me when I'm dead. No tail? No tail. Ooh. You mean Welcome to Spy Kids? It's a kid-friendly show. Crap, I get to become Ghost Rider. Let's do this! Ah. Did you kill me? Wait, I know how to kill him. God, you people look ugly. Serious? I have to pull my bike out of the ground. This is so glitchy. You know what? Forget the bike. Hey, ugly guy. Looks like he just got out of prison. What is this? A trash can? Wow, you guys have a very poor city. Ooh, this one is something we haven't done. Do it. presents Jailbreak. Sweet. I love to break out of jail. I've played this level before with my cousin. So I gotta wait. Okay, I'm gonna take a crap. Wait. I got to get on a prison outfit. Took away my slacks and made me wear these. Okay, I gotta wait for that cop to move. Okay, he never noticed. Hey, what's that? Come on, man. Really? Okay, so, while I was in there, I managed to find where my clothes were. Ow. So now, I know how to get my clothes. I know where they are. Oh shoot! Hey, I found my clothes! Yes! Let's get these on before he kills me. What? He didn't even touch me. This is so buggy. Roblox Escape Prison Part 1 Version 2. Let's try it. Hope it's good. Really hope it's good. And guys, if you liked the last video, leave a like and comment. I would truly appreciate it. Sean Storm and me, we would really appreciate it. I must escape from here, maybe through the toilet. What kind of idea is that? Yo, look at this. Hey, if you want to escape, do like me. Oh, yes. Why are we jumping on poop? I'll stay here. Keep over jumping it. No wonder this is Roblox. It's freaking parkour. And another ending supply. Okay. I'm done with this. This kicks me off. Okay, let's see if we can get it this time. Okay, I don't care. Is that poop, man?
What up, girl?
That dude was made of poop. Hey guards, I'm just gonna go take a crap. Really? Come on, game. God, so much lag. Oop man, if that's you, stop crapping up there. What the heck? Come on. Where do I go from here? Honestly. Oh, is this the lunch room? Where these guards have their lunches and completely forget about the prisoners? Hey guys! Okay, let's go. What do I gotta do from here? Drop down from here? What? Oh, grab onto the lights. Grab onto the sock. I don't know how much I like that. As it sensors their butt, I slowly crawl over them. Okay, this is so weird. Okay, I need to change my outfit. You want joiners? Let's keep them. Come on, I've come so far. Oh my god. This is so freaking hard. Escape from prison with water. Let's see if it proves its name. I swear to god, if it doesn't, I will rate this level a disappointment. If it's not good. Hold on! Oh my god. Yes! Go, man! Alright, mate. Alright, mate. Hold on to the white seat. And we'll get out of here. Ah! Oh, good God! Whoa! It's head. Come on, swim to the surface. Escape route. Go! Oh my god! Did I seriously blow it up? Oh my god! Sailing through the seas! Checking under the hood. Guys, if you're wondering why this is happening, it's because another person is joining me. No people shall be left. No one shall be left. And he's joining again. Oh,
finally?
Before I could pick up my bag.
So far, it's been good.
Thank you.
If you liked the video, comment down below, like, and subscribe. And that will be all for today. I will see you guys next time.